Protesters called on Catholic faithful in Greenville, Delaware today to not support Joe Biden for president. The demonstrations from Operation Rescue gathered outside St. Joseph on the Brandywine, which is Biden's home parish. They claim that the presumptive Democratic nominee for president's views on abortion defy the Catholic Church's teaching on abortion and marriage. A caravan carrying the group then drove to Biden's home nearby, where they continued their protests.